no disrespect to James, right? You know, doctor degree, trainee doctor. I don't care about all that, James. All right, you're not more intelligent than me. I got B's. You know, let's whip out our GCSEs right now. All right,
in the flipping words of Graham Souness, put your certificates on the tables, lads.
Exactly.
If you guys are looking to pick up the cheapest and the most reliable coins on the internet right now, then be sure to head over to my new sponsor, U7Buy. Don't forget to use the discount code FISH for 5% off your total order. And to celebrate Team of the Year, U7Buy has got a surprise sale for you all going from January the 10th to February the 5th. You can save up to 14% on top of my discount code, and new time buyers will get an extra 8% off. You also get the chance to win up to 10 million coins. So make sure you check out the links in the description box down below. How's it going, everybody? Hope you're all doing very well. Today we've got for you some rock, paper, stat. We're doing a player pick special for you all today. We're going to have 4 player picks at the start of the episode, 4 at the end of the episode, 7.5k packs in between. 7.5k episodes, in my opinion, yield the most entertaining results. We've got a brand new competitor to the series, Haber. How are you getting on, sir?
Hello, I am excited to take part for the first time. However, knowing me, I will be asking for help every 5 minutes. So please,
that's absolutely
with me.
Fine. Hey, listen, we're going to help you out. We're trying to get as many people involved in this series as possible. We're trying to flip in, you know, just show like a different side to the menu side of games that we're able to play. We've done Guess Who a lot. We've actually done the Guess Who over on Haber's channel. So be sure to go check that out, ladies and gentlemen. Link description box down below. As well as that, the 300k giveaway. 3 people are going to be winning 300,000 coins courtesy of U7Buy has been extended. So get in the comment section down below. Leave this comment so as I can identify a winner. Leave a comment saying U7Buy, I would love, and tell me the player that you'd love to get, be it from Team of the Year, be it from Headliners, be it Inform, or just be a rare gold card. Let me know in the comment section down below, and I will be picking a winner, 3 winners actually, across the duration of the next week. So make sure you get involved. Comment down below. Smash a like if you enjoy the episode. Hey, but rock, paper, scissors is required to start off rock, paper, stat. Are you ready to go?
All right. I am, yeah.
Rock, paper, scissors, go.
I have scissors.
Rock, paper, scissors, go.
I have papel.
Okay, you will get to start us off, mate. You will get to start us off. Best of luck to you. No. We drew. We both pulled.
Oh, we drew the first one.
We just do best of one. Just so as you're aware, it's quite funny because it's like an on-running joke, seemingly, that James, despite probably being, no disrespect to yourself or anybody else that I've had on the channel, but probably the most intelligent guest I've had. Although Andy would probably like to claim that, and Reeve potentially. He says rock, paper, stat. He says rock, paper, stat, and then the whatever it may be. It's rock, paper, scissors. That's the name of the series. I don't know why he does it, but he just does. So rock, paper, scissors. Oh, sorry. Look, now I'm flipping, getting myself in the flipping twist here. You say rock, paper, physical if you're going physical. Rock, paper, shot if you're going shooting. Shout out to It's James. It's all love, brother. But for some reason, he doesn't get the catch line right. It's very funny.
Right. Well, I mean, no disrespect to James, right? You know, doctor degree, trainee doctor. I don't care about all that, James. All right, you're not more intelligent than me. I got B's. You know, let's whip out our GCSEs right now. All right,
in the flipping words of Graham Souness, put your certificates on the tables, lads.
Exactly.
All right, player pick number one, bro. Let's get this on. Right, get this started. Boom. We're hoping for some big things here. Goalkeepers do not count. It is on you to start. This should be a very interesting episode, ladies and gentlemen. If you want to see more player pick specials, drop a comment down below. Or include it in your comment about U7Buy giving you 300k.
Okay, right. Let me try and get this right, okay? Rock, paper, physical. Is that right?
Then you tell me the number.
81.
Oh, we have started off, mate, with a draw instantly. So this is what I'm saying, ladies and gentlemen. We love this series just for the sheer volatility in it. We've got an instant rollover point, which means that we both now... I've just picked a player that I already got. That's a little bit stupid. So we've got to open up another pack now. This is still technically your turn, but it's got to be physical now. So you can't actually pick a different stat. So you basically got to open it up and hope you get somebody with good physical.
We will see...
Oh, you are kidding me.
Oh, never in my life have I been more happy to see Mr. Slabbered.
Oh. Dude, I've got two non-applicable players in this. So that is 2 points to you. I could cut this, actually. It's worth 2 points off the bat. I think I might cut it. No, but what's Harry Maguire's physical?
I ain't saying nothing, mate.
No, you have to say. You do.
85.
85?
85 physical, mate. You see that head? It's literally... he's got a TV on his neck.
We love a flipping meathead on this channel. That's all yours, mate. That's all yours. 2 points to you. Which means that is a terrible start for me. I really thought I was going to have a good shot at this. I've got some pretty good players in the next one, though. I'm going to go with Rock, Paper, Pace, 92.
Yeah, you've won that.
Do I go Tyson? I think I might go with... He's a UCL card, unsellable. I'm going to go
Bellerin. I have a goalkeeper in here, so do you get a point for that?
No, you can't even use goalkeeper. They are they're basically like nothing. Right. So this is the final player pick for now, ladies and gentlemen. We'll be doing some more of these after we've done this section. We've tried to make it interesting as possible for you all. And also the fact we're trying to make good use of Haber's player picks because he has got a lot of them. So this is now your turn.
I opened all mine in between the two episodes.
Oh, did you? Fair enough.
Bit of an eager beaver. All right. Rock, paper, shooting, 82.
You know what's so frustrating with that is I had all the bases covered except for pace and shooting, and that is going to be your point, mate. Very nice indeed. I'll take a look at Kurt Zouma. So now I've got to jump on 7.5k packs, ladies and gentlemen. It's 3-1 the score at the moment. And then we're going to be doing another four player picks, like I said, towards the back end of the episode. Should be a lot of fun. 7.5k packs, mate.
Don't know why I'm knocking on wood like there's some kind of superstition there. But there you go.
Well, it could have done you a flipping favour, mate, because I've just got a non-rare pack, which is disgraceful.
Me too.
I'm going to try Rock Paper Shot 80. It's a bit of an out there one, but we'll have to see. I feel like it's good. I feel like it's good against other non-rares.
I mean, you've won the point. I got 78. I was debating cutting, but...
This is a little tip I'll give you here, mate, yeah? If you can, save your cut for if it's a two-pointer, because when I use my Bandit, it's really powerful to use it then. The only reason I was considering doing it at the start is because there was obviously 2 points on the line, which is, well, it's big. You've got a massive advantage. 7.5k pack again, mate. It's your pick this time.
What have I got? I've got a Libertadores card here. Not ideal.
I'm going to go... Stinky.
Yeah, I actually don't have a great pack here. I'm going to go Rock, Paper, Pace, 84.
Oh, gosh. I'm so tempted to cut this. I won't, but I had 81, mate. I got another non-rare pack. Absolutely hideous. Hideous, hideous stuff. You do not want to see that.
Yeesh. How many cuts do you get?
How many what, sorry?
Cuts do you get?
You get one cut. You get one of each lifeline. One of each lifeline.
Okay. Did you use yours already? Did you not use it? I forget.
I've not used anything yet, no. Okay, None of us. Neither of us have.
Alright, cool.
Bro, I'm in so much trouble here, you know? Like, I'm up against it. Rock, paper, shot, 78.
What is, Yeah, no, you've won that. I got a striker, but you had 76.
I've had three non-rare 7.5k packs, which is, I'm not okay with it. I'm just not. The score is 4-3, if you're about to ask.
Yes, I have it written down.
It's your pick
all right.
Now.
Come on, EA, please. My pack's going through. Rock, paper, physical, 78.
How am I not getting any of these? Seriously. I can't believe what I'm seeing.
Did I win that?
You did. I can't believe this.
I don't know how I won that. I had the stinker. I had such a bad one.
I can't believe that.
It was either that or I was going to do defending at 79.
I would have drawn with you on the defending front. So that makes it 5-3 the score.
Ooh, I've got a player pick in a pack. Can I use this player pick within the pack?
Are you a pack ahead of me now?
I just opened mine for this route, the one we're about to do. That's your guess.
You can open it up now, yeah. You can open it up now. But you have to basically pick the player before I call out the stat. Although, to be fair, I'm considering a rule change for that. Ladies and gentlemen, let me know in the comment section down below. Do you think we should do a rule change for that? Because they've got the player pick and it's so rare to get them that they should be able to hear the stat first and then open it up. I feel like that's something I'd be behind. But let me know in the comment section down below.
I already picked the player then, so you can pick away.
I'm going to go rock, paper, defending, 83.
Oh, I have 80. You've won that. If you'd have picked pace, I had 89 pace on a player and I had 83 physical on a player. I had some decent shooting as well. I just didn't have defending there.
Yes, you hate to see it. Mate, have you seen how expensive non-rares are at the moment? It's crazy.
I've been putting on mine in player picks, so I've not really...
Yeah, bro, they're going for like 850 coins. I mean, not that you probably need them, but...
True.
It's nice. 5-4 the score. I've been on the edge of a flip and break back point so many times in this episode already. It's incredibly frustrating.
Are you ready?
Yeah, I'm ready, mate.
I'm going to rock, paper, defending, 81.
Yeah, it's all yours. I'm not even going to flip and put up a fight against that.
Oh, there's a non-rare pack as well. Zagadu from Dortmund. We'll take him.
All right, mate. We're going to do two more packs, and we're going to jump back into the player picks.
All right, sounds good.
Two more. Come on, man. Oakley, fight back. This is actually quite a relevant card. You'll have to go watch Haber's video to find out why. But we are going to go with... there's two stats to go for here, but I will go rock, paper, dribbling, 87.
We drew.
No! Oh. Would you beat in 94 pace?
I would not have beaten 94 pace.
Oh, Oakley, you
94?
Dim.
What? How? Yeah. Bro, no.
I should have gone with the pace.
It's not
one.
My series or anything like that, right? But...
no, the thing is, 94 pace, mate, you'd be surprised how often... that gets either drawn with, or Daniel James is the thorn in my side that pops up so often. He's so low rated. It is remarkable. Which means that we've got this another rollover point selection, which means we've got to do another pack. It has to be dribbling once again. It's worth 2 points. So this could either crush me or get me back in the game. Hopefully the former as opposed to the latter. What are you saying, bro?
I'm debating cutting.
Well, you don't know what mine is yet, do you?
No.
Rock, paper, dribbling, 76.
I'm going to cut this pack because I have 72 and non-rare.
You had 72?
72 was my best. I had a goalie in there, so I couldn't do anything about it.
I could hear the pain in your voice. I tell you what, if the Irish lad Brady does this for me, I'm going to be in disbelief.
What was it? What did you say? 76, did you say?
76, yeah.
We've gone and drawn again, Oakley.
Are you kidding me?
This is what I'm saying, mate.
This is the nuttiest flipping episode ever. All right, so you're a cut down. We've got to open up another 7.5k pack. It's got to be dribbling again. This is now worth 3 points, mate.
Please,
if you win
please.
This, you're going to be on 9 points.
Please. Draw again, then I win, and then, you know.
If it's another draw, you would win, and we won't even do the rest of the player picks on this account. What are you saying, right, mate?
What are you saying?
I'm saying not a lot at the moment because I just got Jordan Pickford with 85, but he is obviously a goalkeeper. I've got 77.
I've got 81.
81. I've got to cut this. I'm going to have to cut it.
Oh, okay. All right. Okay.
I'm going to have to cut this. You've got 81. I don't know if that's beatable. Oh, if ever I'm going to get a good... If ever I'm going to get a good pack, please at least just make it rare. Please don't kill my dream straight away. It is rare. Now please just make it a cam or left wing or right wing. Not a defender. Please. It's a left wing. He's got 81. Right, I've got 81. So we have, at the very minimum, we have drawn again. This is a quadruple point rollover minimum. I cannot believe this. I don't think this has ever happened before in the series. I don't think this has ever happened before. Give me somebody else. Give me somebody else. No, there's nobody else stronger. All right, mate.
Oh, my God.
Right. Have you opened up your pack already?
I'm opening it now. I'd never want to see rare more in my life. It's a flipping non-rare.
No. This is nuts. This is actually insane.
Oh,
Talk to me how you are. Talk to me, Ava. Talk to me.
Oh, no.
Please give me a rare. Please give me a flipping left wing, right wing, or a flipping CAM. Please. Don't do me dirty with a defender. It's a flipping striker. Oh, no. Oh, no. I don't know. I don't. Oh, sugar. The win rides on this stat, mate. I feel like you could have just played an absolute bluff, and I think you've got somebody sick.
I don't. I honestly don't. I'm being 100% honest with you here, Oakley.
Go on. Tell me your stat.
My guy is 6'1". That should tell you.
Go on, tell me your stat.
My second highest dribbling in this pack is Morgan Schneiderlin. That should tell you exactly what you need to know. It's Oakley. Does yours begin with a 7?
Yes.
Is your second number higher than 5?
Yes.
Oh yeah, you've won.
Have I just done it?
73, man!
73. You know what's actually crazy? I beat you with all 3 players in my pack. I beat you with Funes Mori, Aguiglia. Oh, sorry, that's actually the worst pronunciation ever. Aguilar. There you go. Jeez, man, my dyslexia coming through with full force. And then David. I don't know.
Canadian,
but I don't know if it's like the French Canadian or proper Canadian. David. Proper Canadian, you know what I mean?
Oh, it's Jonathan David, actually. I think Jonathan David. I don't know.
Right, mate. In the most unbelievable turn of happenstance, I am now in the lead 8-6. It will also now be my turn, but we have got to go and create a few player pick packs.
Yeah, we'll
be back in just a couple of moments' time. That honestly, guys, you got to smash the likes for that alone. A 4 point rollover. That is ridiculous. I told you, 7.5k packs produce the magic. All right, ladies and gentlemen, so we are back after building up 4 more player pick packs to you all. This has been already a crazy episode. Will we be able to top it off with an absolute belter of a player pick pack? You know what, mate? I've got a decent lead here. I am going to just go for this. I'm not going to use my bandit or anything. So let's
I'm going to use my blindfold right now.
Oh, you use your blindfold. Okay, right. I didn't actually see anything in that. Just got away with it. I'm going to go with, you know what? Because it treated me so well, I'll go dribbling.
Okay.
I'm not sure. Rock, paper, dribbling 84.
Rock, paper, dribbling 85. Andres Iniesta, you beautiful man.
Sicko. Absolute sicko.
And straight after, I'm using my bandit right now as well. I'm going back-to-back lifelines, Oakley.
Okay. All right. I didn't get mine in quick enough, so I'll let you off. You can have it.
Big brain play.
This will be a brutal ending.
Rock, paper, defending 85.
Oh, I don't think I'm beating that. Definitely not beating that. That was terrible. Okay, so you take a point away from me.
Yep.
You get 2 points. So you're on 9. I have got no choice in the matter. I'm going to have to call my bandit in.
Okay.
I'm going to have to. Okay. I'm going to go for the last pick here, just to see if it helps me. Oh, you are in so much trouble, Ryan. Rock, paper, shot, 88.
You've won.
No, I haven't won. I haven't won yet.
No, I mean, you've won that round.
Yeah, so I take 1 point away from you, bring you down to 8, me up to 9. The final player pick, my friend. This could all come down to 7.5k pack, and it could be another non-rare pack. This is so brutal.
Rock, paper, defending 85.
85 again?
Yeah.
Help me. Marquinhos, someone. I've just got the worst defenders. Okay, mate, that's your point. 9-9. What a roller coaster of emotion this episode has been, ladies and gentlemen. 7.5k pack, mate.
Come on, EA, please. Please. Give us a walkout. Give us something, you know.
Just give me a rare.
Please.
And just not a goalkeeper. Please, for the love of God. Whatever you do, that's all I'm asking for. Please don't do me dirty. See, now some people would say that's doing me dirty there, bro.
Right. There's one stat here that I would take home the victory in 100%, and I'm just hoping you go for that stat.
Yeah. I've got nothing, mate. I've got absolutely nothing. I think I've lost. Rock, paper, shot, 79.
Not the one stat. That is the only stat in this whole thing I didn't want you to go for.
I feel like you're playing the slow burn on me, man.
I don't have a choice. It's a loss for me. It's 64 is it the highest.
64?
Yeah.
No. Oh! Would you be... Oh, that is so tight, mate. What the hell? Mate, that is a flippant... What an introduction to Rock, Paper, Stat, right, mate.
If you didn't go shot, what else would you have gone with?
Okay, honestly, my stats are genuinely abysmal. I've got two rares, but they're both so average. It's unbelievable. I'd have to say Rock, Paper, Pace, 87.
You'd beat me with that as well. I had 86 physical, and that's it.
Okay, well, that's that. I had nothing. 79 physicals. Oh, dearie me. I honestly, mate, my heart was going towards the end of that there. My heart was going for the end or towards the end of that. We are going to have to go get some discards sorted out, ladies and gentlemen. So we'll be back in just a jiffy. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, Haber's just made the wildest play of 2021 and 2020, actually, for that matter. He's putting in Hullet, okay? Base Hullet, which is absolutely ridiculous. The card is... This is the highest rated... The highest value discard potentially we've had on the series. I have told him twice, he doesn't have to. 1.2 million on the line, ladies and gentlemen. I'm not going to dilly dally. Haber, I'm going for your right centre back.
Bye bye, Hullet.
No,
yeah,
no, it's it. No, dude. I actually feel terrible,
bro. Don't honestly,
I feel terrible,
mate. The comments will tell you. I have the most redonkulous team on this game. It doesn't matter. It really doesn't.
Yeah, stuff him. Actually, forget it, ladies and gentlemen. I'm not even sorry. Jesus wet, mate. So that is... You're okay.
There we go. All right, he's been submitted. He's gone. He is into a player pick, and the player pick has given us out a Suso or a Torreira. I mean, Torreira is like... Uruguayan Hullet, if you think about it. You squint a little bit and turn to one side.
Oh my gosh, I can't believe it. Ladies and gentlemen, that is just once again the madness that comes with Rock, Paper, Stat. You know you've got to keep it locked into this series because it is just mental. Hope you guys have enjoyed today's episode. Big up Haber for being an absolute legend. Big up U7Buy for the 300k giveaway. Check out Haber's channel. Link in the description box down below. Check out U7Buy. And... I don't know, I've got my eyes shut. Hope you guys have enjoyed today's episode. I've been Oakley, that's been Ryan. You've been fantastic as always. Have a great day. I'll speak to you soon. Bye-bye.
Bye.